Okay, time for a little bit of systems theory. Now, many people view the environment and the economy as two equal systems. But the truth is, the economy is actually a subsystem of the environment. See the little bitty ball? It's a little bitty subsystem. And interestingly, businesses are a subsystem of the economy. If we start treating the economy like it is equal to the environment, that's when we get into trouble.